So we got a couple of viewers. This is Deward. I am behind the camera. Here we go. It might be a little tough to follow all the action, and it might be grainy. Sorry, I can't do anything about the bandwidth, and I'm using my iPhone paired with my good camera. So we'll be following the action. But I won't be talking too much unless there's something important going on or a score or something like that. So you can put your votes in for play-by-play, but you probably won't get your wish. Apologize, I am far away, but it's a good vantage point. I do have other cameras that I hope to use in the future, maybe tomorrow. That'll allow for Zoom. I just didn't have time to set everything up today. You just joined us, no score. 40 minutes, 30 seconds left in the game. It's a running clock, apparently. Wow, big save. Good shot. Off the crossbar. I was looking at the clock for most of that. Sorry. So no halftime. Get there. Oh. Nice job. Well, goalies can play back and forth, it looks like. Thank you. Oh, good touch. Great touch there by Cole. Just got a little too far ahead of him. Offside. It's off. Nice move. I got it. Oh! Minutes left. 0-0.
Thank you.
And we got a goal. Stay with it, Cole. .45 left in the game. Minutes remaining. Go! got a bad goal. That hit the goalie in the hands and went through. They're subbing out the goalkeeper. Wow. Liam, good play.